So, this is called Don't Waste Your Hate.